Okay, welcome back to Krendar's Adventures. So I decided I wanted to show you guys these puzzle battles, even though I was having so much trouble with them. So I cheated a little and looked up the answers to them. Now I have done them previously, but I couldn't remember the solutions. And I wanted to show them to you guys, so let's go ahead and do that. There's your disclaimer. These things were a little too smart for me. So, here's what we need to do. Let me make sure I remember this correctly. There we go. That's one. Each one of these guys offers two, so... Oh, okay. Need to come back on the Grand Angel. Yeah, I've talked to you before. Okay, so this one was... Let's see... There we go. Wait. Oh, that's right, I have to move her. Wait. I've done something wrong. That reset while I go double check the answer. Okay, I think it was. We set this up to be automatic as well. There we go, now I have three moves. Yeah. Okay. Now this one. What we need to do here is... Guy over here, free up this guy. Use this to get two more bonus moves. And Bob's your uncle. Here we go. interesting. Don't want to use it though, I like my phoenix feather. Okay, do I need to purchase any more priestesses? Nope, that seemed to be good. He's supposed to be. Damaged units. Restore strength to my damaged formations. You know what? That might be even better than the griffins. Wrap up that puzzle battle. Skill there is recognizing where you can set up all the combos to earn extra turns. Interesting. Now Elrath being one of the gods of the setting. If people don't know that. People essentially worship dragons, and he's like great dragon gods or whatever. He's the dragon of light. Let's try this guy again. That's all my freebies. That way to free up the White Priestess. Nastiness going on over there. Seven damage, I can heal that. That's a bit more than seven, but I can still handle it. Fear the Griffin, man. Fear the Griffin. I'm gonna lose another priestess. This. My life. But not her life, apparently. I'll be okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'd rather do an attack there. She needs to get out of the way of this, though. It's a curse. These princesses must not be as faithful to their god as they pretend they are. They have angered Elrath. Griffin. Gotcha. Oh yeah, look at all those auto walls. Yeah, this guy's got nothing. You've got nothing. Good music in this game. Maybe we can talk Smooth McGroove into doing a cover of this. Buried one. like how they have those little papers hanging from the bottom of their robes. It's kind of a nice touch. Move this angel, actually. This spot looks dangerous. I didn't need to. Oh well. Little overreacting never hurt anybody. Except for when it did. Well, I've got him down to one. Wow. Didn't even notice. Got you, but on the ropes, pal. Grass is grass. Episode here, but then I'm gonna go talk to that blue swordsman in the next piece. I'll see you then.